pockets.
I want to ask that once his body is removed from the hearse and placed in the funeral home, that you will return home and go about your occupations and about your work, and let us give Martin Luther King the type of funeral and the type of respect that he deserves. He was a man that did not believe in violence. He believed in nonviolence. He lived this, he preached this, and this is the way he died. Now we will announce later to you the time when the body can be reviewed or viewed and where it may be viewed. You will know that information later, and we will announce to you the funeral plans. But please let this wife and children and this close family have a few quiet moments now with our leader. Will you do that? Thank you so very, very kindly.
Gentlemen, please move on.
You can't go in.
Which way did the mayor go?
Yeah, he's right down there. He's on the way to the car.
He's already in the car.
He's getting in the car now.
I'm trying to find the pallbearer. The body is not inside. I was just telling you, the body is not inside.
How's it going, brother?
All right, man.
Wait, you mean all right. I'll be back in 5 minutes.